What's up, then, there, guys? Brian here at 3TR, and it's been a pretty slow month so far in January, so I guess I'll just start doing some trailer reactions just so I can get some content up as much as I can. So it looks like they uploaded the second trailer for Logan. I'm going to be watching the extended Red Band trailer, so for all you kids that are a little bit squeamish, you might want to go check out another reaction video. So let's jump right into this one, because I'm just curious to see if they'll just confirm some information that I'm sure some of us can already pretty much expect. So let's get this sucker started right now. Okay, X-23 is eating some chips in the store and not paying for it.
Hello? You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Not okay.
Ooh, calm down. You can't just be stabbing people. That kid needs some anger management classes.
Though we got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe wow. A quarter of it happened.
Wow, nice little throwback to classic Wolverine.
In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan. Just stop.
Be careful.
I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get him.
No. No.
No. Oh, those are so cute. Her little claws.
Holy fuck.
I think it's cute.
She's like you. Very much like you.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it. Okay. Still have time.
That's pretty cool.
Two days on the road, only one meal and hardly any sleep. She's 11, I'm fucking 90.
Oh, the language, Charles. Okay. Okay, yeah, it looks pretty cool. I thought this trailer was kind of average, but, you know, I think this was just to kind of confirm that, yeah, she is X-23. I think most of us kind of already expected that. I think her claws are a little bit cute. Just a tiny question. I've read a few comic books on X-23, and I know she's kind of like a, they, you know, took some of his DNA and they just kind of created a smaller version. But as far as I can recall, maybe if one of you guys can answer this in the comic books, if her skeleton is already, I mean, not sure if her whole skeleton is coated in adamantium, or she just has the claws, but since she's a child, doesn't that mean her, if she grows, is the adamantium gonna grow? Well, maybe one of you guys could answer that in the comments down below. But overall, it looks pretty cool. I think it's going to be one of those stories where, you know, I guess she gets maybe her, since I guess she's maybe a kind of a, not really a clone of Logan, maybe. So she has an aggressive side. Maybe they'll try to teach her that, you know, I'm more than just a, you know, an angry, wild animal. Because, you know, I think that Logan can be a pretty aggressive person. I think he has a lot more self-control, so maybe that's something he can teach her over the course of the film. But overall, it looks pretty cool. You know, plenty of action. It's going to be cool to see Wolverine and X-23 fighting together. Probably going to be a good amount of humor, but probably won't be a little bit too much. This definitely can have a lot of heart, and certainly looks like a great way to send off Hugh Jackman's Wolverine. So that is just my initial trailer reaction, my thoughts on the second trailer, but let me know, what were your guys' thoughts on the trailer? Share your thoughts with me and everybody else in the comments down below. And if you like this little trailer reaction, feel free to like, comment down below, and please subscribe to my future videos. And like always, thank you guys for watching, you're awesome, and I will see you next time.